before Senator Carper stole my thunder, because this is probably one of the more remarkable jobs I've seen the staff of the United States Senate do. Above and beyond the call, this would not have happened without the staff, Republican and Democratic staff members, who were extraordinary in making this thing happen. Secondly, I want to thank the leadership, both of the committee, EPW, Inhofe, and my ranking member Boxer. They were very, very extraordinary. Senator Inhofe was really good to me throughout this. I'm grateful to him. But the two gentlemen that were sitting behind me right now, Udall and Vitter, really extraordinary leadership. And they took a lot of incoming, they took a lot of hits, but they kept forging forward. Really extraordinary leadership. And the last thank you I want to say is just, I was very fortunate to get into the trenches with Senator Markey and Senator Whitehouse and make some very important contributions to this bill. One that I just want to give a particular thanks to the gentleman standing behind me and the leaders was preserving a limitation on animal testing. Why be cruel to hundreds and hundreds of thousands of animals, vicious cruelty to them, when there's perfectly scientifically reliable other ways to do it and not inflict cruelty? This bill is going to save hundreds and hundreds of thousands of lives, and is something that we should really mark today amidst all the contributions it's going to make to the health of our children, the health of our elders, which is paramount. But the fact that we are now going to severely restrict the unnecessary cruelty to animals is something that I'm very proud that the leadership helped to preserve, something that was put into this bill. And finally, I just want to say, as a New Jerseyan, as a Jersey boy, Senator Lautenberg is in heaven right now, smiling down upon this. And he's smiling especially because he knows that one real big reason was that this was done is because his greatest asset as a human being, his champion and his beloved, was here working as 101st Senator to get this across the line. And as I run, I want to bring her to the microphone because I'm in awe of her persistence and her tenacity. She could be relaxing, but she's not. She's still in the game. She's still on the field. And she is definitely the fullback, Senator Carper, that's gotten this into the end zone. Please bring up Bonnie Lautenberg.
Good morning.